deeper and closer and closer to the shelf. We're in 100 metres now. Got another drop. There are fish there. I don't know what they are. Probably leather jackets. We're about to find out. Down we go. Down, down. Whole perch, please. Massive. Current's still really doable. Shelf's going to be great. I'm stoked. I picked the day. I picked the day to do it. Where are we drifting now? Everywhere but where we want to be. Hey, there's weird currents out here, I'll tell you that much. Alright.
Get into it.
That looks like sizable stuff in there. Oh yeah.
We'll get something out of this. Probably get busted up.
Something down there is chunky.
There's the bottom. Get in there. Get in there.
Come on.
Wow. Okay, that's a fish. Ooh, what's that gonna be?
Yay!
What is it though? Might be a good snap. Oh, got some head shakes. Alright. Oh, not a king, please. Oh, got a hook moved in. Oh, I don't know what this is. Hopefully a big red. I don't think so though. Another king, surely not. Oh, big red. Oh, fingers crossed, guys. I'm calling it a snappy. Doing that big snapper thing. Oh yeah. Come on, baby. Come on. You know you want to be. Come on. Hit it like a steam train. Ooh. It looks like a snapper. Please be one. Oh, it's another
kingfish.
Oh no. No. I don't want that.
Bugger.
One more drop here.
but stuff. Right. No. You're on the shelf. Gotta do something. We are on the continental shelf, 30k off. We are in 233 meters of water with fish marking. So we'll get set up and have a drop. I'll catch a big flame tail. First drop on the shelf, and we are on. Don't know what it's going to be, but we're on. Not the shark. We will find out in about 5 minutes. 53 meters to go. It's still kicking, so I don't think it's a cod. Cod would have carved it by now, but it's putting up a bit of a fuss. Do a few head shakes. I hope it's not a shark. I hope it's not a kingfish. I hope it's a big red flame tail. That'd be awesome. But 30 meters, 28 meters to go. Come on. Do something awesome. Don't be a shark, I'll spew. Oh, kingfish. Shelf kings are highly rated though, they're a good fish. I'll take that any old day. I just need fish right now. Okay, we're on. I just snapped my electric reel and I'm now fishing manually. But I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try and tow this fish up rather than wind it up. I just got to get not pulled in. So I'm hoping if I just motor along, it's going to come up to the surface, it's going to get barotrauma and pop. Then I'll just reverse up on it. Might look stupid, but I'm not winding this fucking thing in, it's got some weight. I'd rather just do this, gradually ease off it and pull it up to the top. If I don't go too hard, I reckon it should work. Try and get some line as I go. I'm hoping it's a cod. Will this work? We're about to find out. If it's a king, it's just going to stay deep. Making it harder for myself, really. What to do? Ooh. towing. Feels pretty big. This is just the current. Oh boy, just earning it. 240 meters down. Pretty easy. It feels like it might be a bloated old cod. Yeah, not too happy I snapped my rod on my electric reel. But it's better than getting pulled in. This is gonna be a cod, which is good. Oh, it'll help fill the freezer again. After having a bit of a hiatus from fishing, I was just starting to float now. Surely. The fight's over. Kind of dead weight, just. I mean, it's bloating. If I wind slowly, well, it's still got a bit of a kick. Ooh. Oh boy. Holy shit, I'm getting sunburned. Oh, it's starting to float now, surely. Oh. Be that big after all. Holy moly. Oh. I'm keen on a bit more towing, I think. Try and lift it out. Come on. Get some angle on this. Keep there. Theoretically, I thought if it was a cod, it would just sort of pop on the surface. But yeah, this thing's working. I'll be too far away. It's a long wind. This is why people use electrics. It'd be funny if it was a tiny little nanny guy. Floating yet. Don't be shocked, that'd be terrible. Oh, how much further can it be away? Come to Papa. Ooh. Tiny little troll or something. What is it? Oh, looks like some bubbles coming up, I think. Could it be? Could it be? It's a nice pod. There we go, guys. Manual power cord. It's probably about 10 kilo. There you go. Oh, that's got to be worth a subscription, isn't it? He's over 10. Woo! Good. Ripper. Yes, thanks. Wowza. That's what you can do. Now, west just kicked in, turned it to shit. up there. Clear away!